Friends, you are watching Tathagat English Practice. I am a student of English speaking, and today we are speaking about is social media becoming mainstream media. So, firstly, question is what is social media? Social media is a social platform which we share about thought, we share news in social media. It is a very good for us. People share news related politically, socially, economically, casteism, many things by social media. And it is a big network in India and all world. And we get news firstly by social media. Suppose if incident happen, so we get news by social media. And we get news by YouTube. We watch video on social media. So we can see that social media is a social platform where people share about thought. They make video for news by YouTube, by Facebook, Blogger, Tumblr, Twitter, etc. This is a social platform. And question is, what is advantage of social media? So the most advantage of social media, you can share our thoughts by publicly, and you can connect the all world in social media. Suppose any incident happen in India, you can share thoughts and you can get opinion of public by social media. And there are many benefit in social media. Second advantage of social media that many blogger or many news channel on social media like YouTube, and there is many YouTube channel in social media like Nation Dastak, Dalit Dastak, Awaz India TV, and the London Top, The Buyer, The Print, etc. You can get news and you can share thoughts. You can share your comment. So what is your opinion about this incident, and what would you like to say this incident? So this is a group of many people. What news mainstream media do not show on public, social media show news. So we can say that social media is becoming mainstream media. If you want to the what is power of the social media, so I am giving example 2 April Bharat Band. Many SC/ST OBC organization has Bharat Band by the social media. This is the power of the social media. And you can find many things by social media. You can share news by social media. So this is the many advantages of social media. We know that mainstream media has been sold by government. The mainstream media do not show news, Dalit related news, and Muslim related news, many things. They coverage only on government, and they show news only on in the favor of government. They do not show news against of government. They do not show news, public related news. They also show only on government related news. So we can say that mainstream media has been sold by government. Government cannot control of social media because they know that we cannot control of social media. So this is the power of the social media, and we must share our thought on social media every issue because this is a mainstream media. This is not television media. This is not Godi media. This is the main media. So we must show our thoughts in social media. and if we sell thoughts our social media, so our democracy will be alive, because you can share our thoughts. But if you will not share your thoughts on social media, so your India will be dying. And we must increase of the social media. We must increase many types of YouTube channels, social, economical, political, like Nation Dastak, Dalit News Network, The Laptop, The Wire, The Print, etc. Many medias in social media and YouTube, and they are showing news on positively. They also showing of the news only on public related, and they are working on honestly. Because mainstream media has been sold, so it is a very important matter for us, and we must increase of the social media, and we must increase of the power of the social media.